think what I would be looking for in judging is how well do those projects accomplish the client's goals and objectives.
I am a big admirer of what SBID does for the industry. I think it's really important to have standards.
We're looking for people who are aware of something spectacular, something that's different, unusual.
We can all say, you know, it's a beautiful space, it looks, but does it work well?
Big part of our lives to have environments that we are confident and living happy with.
I think the qualities we look for when we're judging awards is the simplicity of design as much as anything else.
Is it supporting those activities that the clients ask it to support?
The first thing that our clients would expect when they look at Sunseeker London is the quality of our service.
Is it offering flexibility? Is it going to be able to be flexible into the future?
Awards are so important to us. These are designers that may be used to designing a home. Maybe they could do something very different, become the creme de la creme in home building and home building design.
It all should go back to support the client's goals and objectives.
It's all part of the same area, because music is passion, is tied to all creativity is connected. So it's all related.